metal comes out in the vessel. This is a, suppose this is a atherosclerosis. Now when it breaks, this partially is the engine. When it breaks, na, this metal comes out and it comes to the whole vessel. And on that platelets get deposited. So it causes complete obstruction. So by doing exercise, that plate will be less. And secondly, that plate, that layer, top layer will be very hard. So breathing charges will be less. So that is the advantage of exercise. Now, suppose you are a patient of angina, reversal condition. Now, if you have a lot of stress, कोई मर गया ज्यादा रोने लग गए आपने जैसे बहुत इलस्ट्रेशन चले रहे बहुत ठंडी पड़ रही बहुत पार्टी में हैवी मील ले लिया आपने या कभी दाढ़ी थक रही आपने बहुत ज्यादा हैवी उठा लिया तो दीज आर द रीजंस वेयर एंजाइना कन्वर्ट्स टू द हार्ट अटैक सो इफ यू आर अ नोन पेशेंट ऑफ एंजाइना प्लीज अवॉइड दिस आपको बाहर गांव जाना है डोंट टेक वेरी हैवी वेट्स हैवी वेट लिया प्लस पुल चढ़ रहे हैं प्लस ठंडी है वहां पर द चांसेस दैट यू मे लैंड अप इन प्रॉब्लम्स Now, doctor will advise you what medicine should be taken, but commonly once you are heart attack, doctor advises usually aspirins and one tablet known clopidogrel. The beta blockers are very good, which control the heart also and blood pressure. They always advise you stop smoking, reduce cholesterol. Diabetes should be controlled, agitation exercise, and to reduce cholesterol, they usually give some medicine called statins. Now, one word about this in heart disease. In acute emergency, when you rush to the hospital and once you are diagnosed heart attack, if you have reached the hospital within 3 hours time, doctor says there are two options are there. Either you go for thrombolysis or angiography. Now when heart attack is there, so that vessel is blocked. What is thrombolysis? By giving medicine, we break this clot. So the passage of blood can start flowing. Now if facilities are there, and you can reach a hospital where angiography facility is available, if within 60 minutes of the pain, then even angiography can be done and you can do angioplasty. So this depends time factor. If you can reach to the center, then angiography, called as a rescue, angiography and angioplasty is the best. If you cannot reach in 60 hours, the thrombolysis must be done. Very rarely some problems are there, they're different matter. Otherwise, there are two options are there, acute attack, either thrombolysis or angiography followed by angioplasty. Now, this is the angiography. Very simple test is the angiography. They pass either one needle from here or from the head. It goes to the heart. They give an injection from here and they take the pictures. It does not take more time and it is a very easy test and now available majority of the cases. Now, once you get the angiography, the doctor can decide whether you can continue with the medicines or angioplasty or bypass surgery. Another condition is total called as a paralysis. Now, paralysis is what? Cerebrovascular disease is a disorder of brain resulting from pathologic changes in the brain from the diminished supply or rupture vessel. Just like in angina, the supply is less, demand supply ratio disturbed. If this demand supply ratio is disturbed in the brain also, it is called as a, usually by the either embolus, clot goes there, or clot is there, thrombosis. Another condition here is there, that's called as a stroke. Another condition is a hemorrhage, where the blood vessel ruptures in the brain and causes paralysis. Now, these are the supply of the brain. Now, for example, this is the heart. The artery is diagnosed from here. Now, if it is some blood comes here, you get the brain damage and you get the ultimately paralysis. Now, same way, what are the causes for paralysis? Atherosclerosis, high blood pressure, smoking, diabetes, high cholesterol, and aging. This is the picture showing. There is a damage to here, infarction or paralysis there because of the clot here. In similarly, there is one condition, TIF. Many times you say, I have got a numbness in the hand, mera mundi aisa aaya, jhunjhuni hota hai, doctor observes 24 ghante bolta hai, abhi acha ho raha hai. This is an indication that this is called the TIA. When the your symptoms from one system, one part of the body or one side and they reverse within 24 hours, it means initially there's some problem with the brain started. And it is a history gives you indication and you can confirm this TIA by that either CT or MRI test. In brain hemorrhage, I told you there's a rupture of the vessel and there's a bleed is there and this is hemorrhage are usually more severe than thrombosis. Now you can present like a paralysis, you have a face that is twisted one side, you have the eye problems, you have a sound your dose of it, aap bol nahi sakte hain. These are the symptoms of the different site of the paralysis. Now in this paralysis, beside medicine, your physiotherapy is very important. Now in once you get paralysis, the usually patient is in the hospital for 10 to 15 days. You like to give any amount of money and then spend money, but once you go home, you stop exercises. Now in paralysis is there, you have to rehabilitate person, and there the active physiotherapy is very important. Normally, after paralysis, please do not forget that we have to do good exercises under some supervision, and suppose what are the improvement will be there. It will be for 3 to 6 months, and after 3 to 6 months, there will be no improvement. So first 3 to 6 months after paralysis is very, very crucial. Stress has increased in the last 50 years. It is more in cities, more in upper class and executives. Now, what is the disadvantage of stress? It increases blood pressure, diabetes, heart problem, weight, cholesterol, triglycerides, LDL. I'll tell you something about LDL afterward. Behavior changes like alcohol, smoking, tobacco, and inactivity. These are the, suppose you are stressed, the chances are that you might increase, or you may end up in any of these problems. Now, reasons of stress. Nowadays, you have overload of everything. Work overload. Subah se shaam time nahi milta. Time nahi hai. Train ka time ho gaya hai, ghar se bibin dabba nahi banaya, bus nahi mili, daud rahe. Stress. Information. You had a lot of information. Now, suppose you are going out of Bombay for some exploration. Now, information there. Now you will start your Google, where's map is there, how to reach there. You are going for trip, but you are having stress. You are taking the driver, but stress. So there are many methods are there. This is a lot of information. So now you are sitting in the train. You see, people used to sleep in the train. Now after some time, his bell is there, mobile bell is there. People are doing chatting, you are doing talking. So these are all excess information is also causing the problems. Requirement. There may be requirement, may not be there. Previously there was one mobile phone, now people keep 2 mobile phones. Now stress causes behavioral disorders, emotional disorders, cognitive disorder and physical disorders. What is treatment of stress? Yes. Compassion also. Compassion is there, then what any कभी ईर्षा होती है कभी वो उसने मेरे उसके पास गाड़ी मारुती है वो होंडा सिटी लेता है तो अपने पास होंडा सिटी नहीं ला लेता है आज के बच्चे जरूर बोलेंगे आपको पापा बड़ी गाड़ी ले लो बड़ा घर ले लो पहले टीवी था अभी एलसीडी लेके आ जाओ छोटा फ्रिज है डबल डोर फ्रिज लेके आ जाओ आज आपका और नहीं जूता है नहीं मुझे स्पोर्ट्स रिबॉक का शू चाहिए मुझे तब भी बच्चे ने पहना मुझे भी चाहिए नाउ दीज थिंग्स आर वेरी कॉस्टली पहले टीवी में वो केबल वो चलता था एंटीना चलता था अभी केबल टीवी आ गया नाउ यू हैव टू पे देयर मनी सो दीज आर द ऑल कंपटीशन इज देयर ये जो स्पर्धा होती है ना चलती रहती है उसने इतना हमको कर लेता है नाउ हाउ टू रिड्यूस स्ट्रेस एक्सरसाइज मेडिटेशन योगा एंड एजुकेशन लास्ट लाइन आई हैव रिटन हियर व्हाट एवर लेसन इज द बेस्ट मेडिसिन टू रिड्यूस स्ट्रेस Now, you are not stressed, yes, you are in the office. You have to find out how to reduce stress. It may be playing, it may be singing, it may be deep breathing exercises, it may be just walking. But to reduce stress, taking alcohol, going to beer bar, is not a relief. What are the socially accepted things are there? If you do that thing, then you have to find out your ways.
They are going because of God's will, because otherwise they are...
भैया भगवान ने पैदा किया है ना तो सबका खाना दिया उसने समझे ना पहले भी शॉप बियर बार होते थे ऐसे नहीं है अभी अभी डांस बार भी थे डांस बार पार्टी सामने बंद करा दिया है तो अभी इंग्लिश चल रहे हैं ऐसा नहीं बंद हो रहे हैं एंड दे चार्ज मोर मनी जो इलीगल है बंद करा दिया जी नहीं सबको मालूम ऐसी बात नहीं अच्छा गवर्नमेंट इज इंटरेस्टेड फॉर रेवेन्यू एक्टिव मिनिस्टर का अनिवार्य कर दिया, नहीं मिला तो उसको बंद कर दिया
उन्होंने।
हर इन बेंगलोर दे डोंट लाइसेंसेस, दे डोंट लाइसेंस ऑफिशियल लाइसेंसेस फॉर ट्रांसफर
फॉर द सेक ऑफ वोट बैंक ड्यूरिंग द दारूबंदी ऑल्सो।
ना गुजरात में दारूबंदी है, सबसे ज्यादा दारू वहीं बिकती है। Now, how to reduce, which I showed you right now, similarly, relaxation, meditation, regular exercises, humor, even humor plays a role. Now, if you are, humor means jokes karna jaise, tabhi now you get good SMS jokes also. You send jokes also. This is also relieve to some extent tension. Now, what sort of jokes are there, that you decide. Said, lastly, give more time to self. Now, your time for your office, computer, SMS, mobile, you just find out half to 1 hour time for yourself. Give some time to, then you can think over, you can give rest to your mind. What is my future plan, time management, what I have to do tomorrow, what time I have to do, what time I have, what I have to do. Now, suddenly you don't give time anything, then suddenly subah ye tapal lao, wo na lao, ye ni penna, ye penna. But then it irritates to you, your whole family members. Plan out. This will be only possible when you give some time for your own body, for yourself. Now, I will just tell something about the cholesterol. Now, people say, jaisa main to ghee khata nahi hu, tel leta nahi hu, to bhi mera cholesterol zyada aata hai. In fact, if you see this slide, 35% of the cholesterol comes from the outside food. But 65% is manufactured in your body, especially by liver and other systems. This cholesterol is important for certain enzymes also. Now, you may not be taking cholesterol, very less ghee, but still cholesterol high because your internal cholesterol is cholesterol the high side. So, don't be in the impression that maine nahi khaya, mera kyun bada hua. This is a God has given a machine inside, automatic machine. So, it is producing the cholesterol. So, this is one thing, why the cholesterol is high. Now, there are two things. There are good cholesterol and bad cholesterol. I think majority must be knowing. LDL cholesterol, LDL, is known as bad cholesterol. It has a tendency to increase risk of heart disease. How? LDL cholesterol is major component of the plate that clots artery. We showed you the plate. In the below that internal layer, your plate is formed. And plate contains mainly LDL cholesterol. So LDL cholesterol is bad. Another cholesterol, HDL cholesterol, HDL, it is known as good cholesterol. It is more higher in the woman and it increases with exercise. HDL cholesterol helps carry some of the bad cholesterol out of the artery. So if you increase HDL cholesterol, your LDL deposition will be less. And HDL cholesterol is only raised by exercise, exercise, exercise. Now, few of the medicines has come, but very shortly 5% effect is there. But simple method is there. You do the exercise, HDL will increase, ultimately LDL side effect will be less. So this is very important, HDL cholesterol and LDL small. But see, exercise is the best source when other things are very minor difference matrix.
That is supplement. Body 65% is produced by the body, right? So that produces LDL, LDL, both are what?
And see, normally we were doing the exercise previously. पहले ना तो अपने लिफ्ट थी, ना ही व्हीकल थे, हम लोग सब चलते थे, खेतों में काम करते थे, घर पे लेडीज बर्तन मारती थी, झाड़ू मारती थी, बड़े डर होते थे. अब ये एक्सरसाइज नहीं है तो अपना एसबी कम हो रहा है ना. सो दिस इज अवर इम्बेलेंस एंड बिटम डबल हो जाए, बैलेंस इन एंड आउट है, बैलेंस डबल हो जाए.
बॉडी प्रोड्यूस करती है एलडीएल.
एलडीएल करती है, बताया ना कोलेस्ट्रॉल. कोलेस्ट्रॉल के दो पार्ट है, एलडीएल एचडीएल, पार्ट ऑफ द कोलेस्ट्रॉल.
That also is produced by the body. Like
you said, 65%
is produced by the body, right?
And yeah. Outside.
So
that 65%.
उसका कैसा होता है, मतलब
एलडीएल जो इस प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय द बॉडी. एलडीएल इसमें बहुत है, एचडीएल इज डिमिश्ड बाय इंक्रीज बाय द एक्सरसाइज. एलडीएल जो प्रोड्यूस होता है वो एचडीएल उसका साइड पर मार देता है, बैलेंस करने का क्वेश्चन होता है ना. देयर इज सिम्बोसिस इनसाइड एंड इफ यू डोंट डू एक्सरसाइज एचडीएल कम होता जाता है, एलडीएल अपने बढ़ जाता है. परसेंटेज तो वही रहने वाला है, रेशो वही रहने वाला है.
LDL
as a component is produced by the body. Yes, sir. See, cholesterol is part of LDL, HDL, VLDL, HDL, LDL is a part of cholesterol. इसका 20% हो रहा है, 10% हो रहा है, 30% कंपोनेंट रहते हैं, दिस आर ऑल कोलेस्ट्रॉल. बेनिफिट ऑफ रिड्यूसिंग